Go to the rot.
The rot?
Oh. Yep. So Black Gulch Hidden Chamber.
But I hate that place.
It's okay, he's already dead.
That made me feel a lot better, yeah. And we're just gonna go into this boss chambers and go behind it?
Yep. Don't go...
Alright.
Don't go lava diving. That's how bad things happen. It's okay, there will be a bonfire on the other side.
Ow! Ah, poisoned! Poisoned! These things keep spitting poison in my face.
It's okay, the poison is ultimately kind of benign. It won't kill you. Toxic will kill you.
That's true.
But at this point, your health total should be large enough that poison will not...
Nah, it didn't kill me.
...cause a significant amount of threat on its own. Now, don't wait at the far fire, because that will, I believe, teleport you straight back. Just go to the weird, like, snake-looking thing in the back. Actually, those might be tentacles. I honestly can't tell.
Right, we don't want to return to the far fire. These are definitely snakes. Okay, so we've examined it, and...
Congratulations.
I guess I'm off to DLC land.
Yes. I haven't done this one before.
Well, we're gonna find out a little bit of it tonight. These messages say, praise the sun.
Yeah,
this
I did...
It says, be ahead.
I did Iron King up until the point where I fought the smelter demon.
Mm-hmm.
And that's when I gave the fuck up.
I suppose that we're gonna have to... What? It looks like this starts with a puzzle.
I don't think so.
This is definitely starting with a puzzle.
Are you just in the circular room with all the graves?
Yeah.
Okay, here's the solution. Go open the door on the other end.
It says closed. Something in the middle of my screen just says closed and I can't open it.
What?
I don't get a prompt to open it. I don't have the DLC installed or something.
No, you totally should. No, you can totally get to the DLC without beating the main game.
Just don't give up. Enemy ahead, then try enemy ahead. Stabbing in the back. This says good luck. This one says good luck. This one says this place again. This one says hurrah for silence. Yeah, I'm in a room with a bunch of graves and I can light a torch.
You need to get the dragon fang?
I need to get the key. Where do I get the key? Were you able to open up the door?
Yeah, fang key.
How come you always have shit that I don't have? Do I need to kill the dragon?
No, that's not it. Dragon Talon. Okay. Scholar of First Sin, after acquiring the Forgotten Key down the gulch, head to Majula, jump down the well. Oh! Really? Okay, so go back to Majula.
Okay.
This one's actually really easy. Just go back to Majula, go down the medium ladder.
I thought I already did all this.
Not necessarily. There's another door. This is a dragon.
Alright, fine.
Goodbye, dragon.
Far fire.
You were cool. We'll probably fight you later. You're terrifying. Awesome.
Dude, dragons are pretty straightforward and easy in this game.
I mean, this is the DLC. Dragon? I can only imagine this is going to suck.
I mean, probably? You might be wrong, though. There's lots of things that you anticipated sucking in life, and then they ended up being okay.
This is true. Okay, so the...
Like Avatar, the movie.
It was okay.
Really?
I didn't like it that much.
That was horrible.
It was...
I mean Avatar The Last Airbender.
Oh, yeah, well, that is a very major distinction that needs to be made here for me to agree with your story. Alright, so before we go on any further, I figure I should probably make mention of this. One, we figured out we can't do co-op, so this is going to be a solo segment for a while. And two, in finding out that, there's no co-op for this section, I actually turned off the audio to listen to a video to see how to get co-op working. It did not help. But anyway, So, there's no, like, combat noises or game music, but that's okay, because I've got calming music instead. Enjoy!
Yeah, so there's, like, this little blue pillar thing. If you stab it, things go a lot better for you.
Blue pillar, I see it. Why, do you get attacked by dude men?
It's just, like, you just see them kind of, like, all over the place, like, these little, like, podium things.
I see them,
and then they wipe out enemies for you. It's pretty legit.
That is pretty great. Hello. Oh, what the hell's up with that? Oh, no, that's not a fog gate. Well, if we find a fog gate, that'll probably be our...
Yeah. That's gonna be a good indicator of something. But what, I don't really know yet. Everything poisons you in this area.
I mean, it is immediately after the gutter.
That's
what do you expect?
A valid point. I don't know. Why are they theming things? I don't need to be theming nothing. Life isn't about themes. It's about things happening arbitrarily and for no reason.
I love this axe, but hot damn is it slow.
Yeah, that's kind of what I've noticed with... I've switched over to Drangolic and I'm just like, well, at least most things are actually taking damage this time around. Opposed to those bosses, which were not taking hardly anything.
Yep. There's a general requirement for upgrading your weapons after a certain point. Like, you can kind of away with not upgrading your equipment, though I really should.
Like your armor and stuff?
Yeah. Do you, drop down after a fashion?
I think so. Like, I've cleared out all the enemies in this first area, and I don't know where to go from here. There's an item-y corpse. Okay, and then there's a message that says, visions of switch, but By the way, try sniper spot. Oh. We can just shoot the enemies down there. That's what that's saying.
You can. Okay. Or you can be me, hop down and take a lot of falling damage.
Yeah, ow. That's gonna be
the plan. There's a guy lying on the ground as you hop down. He's not dead.
Of course he wouldn't be.
He's just lazy.
Alright, here's hoping that I live. The answer is yes. If you can call it living, that was a crap ton of damage.
Oh,
the falling damage. Wait, there appears to be a way around here.
You hear like a weird skittering noise and it's...
There's a completely pointless area that you can go down. But if you hit the second blue thing again, make it go down, and then it can go down again. Well, that's all gone, because I'm no longer remotely near that area. But I appreciate the hints, always, always, always. That's a dude with a lance and a shield. He looks like a badass.
What's that do? Oh, that brings it back. No, I needed that.
Oh, shitty Estus flasked. I forgot that they did that sometimes.
Come back in a bit. Yeah, enemies can and will heal themselves. It's
not... Total dicks. Oh, don't you heal up? Don't you heal up? Crap. Target the right enemy and then kill him. No, never mind. This is fine. I mean, they are undead too, so they're allowed to heal up, I guess. Makes me very grumpy when they do it.
Have I ever told you I really hate, like, spiders?
Are there a ton in this next level?
I mean, it's more like creepy scuttle creatures that I want nothing to do with.
Just think about it this way. It could be worse. They could be real, they could be in your house, and they could be on your face and food.
Oh.
What?
Oh god, the noises.
Oh, what the hell? Oh god, the noises! Oh,
I see you have encountered the noises.
They're like behind me.
They're like everywhere. I'm not okay with it. Are you okay with it? You better not be okay with it.
No,
if you're okay
with
it, I'm ending our friendship.
This.
Okay, good.
We're going to go a different route that is hopefully full of way less scuttle. Ow, it's full of more arrow. Let's just hit that pillar thing and see what happens.
I'm gonna wager the scuttle bugs have something to do with a boss at some point soon. Probably.
Of course. Ow. Yeah, that was a great plan there.
Oh. Oh, hey, the archer's gone. Useful! They could be getting ready to burst from your chest. You know what, at that point I'd be okay with it, because then I'd be dead and it wouldn't be a problem.
I mean, it could be worse. It could be alive.
You know what? After something burst from my chest, I don't think the whole being alive thing is a particularly lengthy situation.
Experience. I found that if you go rolling through some pots, there will be nothing on the other side to catch you.
Ah, yeah, I see where you went.
Yep, I went down.
I'm going to give you a friendly word of rolling.
Don't.
I mean, mostly watch your step, dingus.
But roll.
But, I mean, does this... Oh, God. I found the holy mother of those Duddles. Weird poison statues.
Oh.
Oh, God, it's a critter! It literally moves.
Oh, great.
What the fuck? I can't handle that. I'm leaving now.
Don't you love the DLCs? You wanted to see the DLCs tonight.
It's like a Titan Nope beetle. I don't want to deal with that. Yep. Before everything continues to get poisoned, and there is nothing back here. Goody.
Come on, move! Oh, wow. I don't know how I dodged those.
So...
Well, you can't get the Dark Resist ring plus 3 now. I can't? Oh, I can? I'm confused. But, okay, whatever you say. Oh, or don't say, apparently.
Well, that was convenient. God, I'm glad this axe has such a high sweep radius.
Yeah. I'm glad that these enemies are significantly weaker than the bosses that we were just fighting were. Because it's like, oh, wow, their health bars actually go down when I hit them now.
Yeah, that is good.
Lovely. Yeah. Beforehand, they really didn't.
Yeah.
Be able to fight this guy
without the bosses in this game are rough. Mostly just rough.
Yep. Yep. Oh, that's fine. I didn't want to do back attacks anyway.
Okay.
I fought that guy with a lot of confidence, which is to say, I barely survived that encounter.
What the hell is that? The ow.
What'd you run into and why is it scary?
I raised the roof on something. It didn't go how I expected it would.
did it have a bunch of enemies underneath it or something?
As far as I could tell, it did nothing.
Oh.
It was weird.
Yeah, that does sound pretty weird.
Hence my general confusion. Oh boy. Bad time to be blocking.
Every time you say general blank, I always think of it as the military term.
Absolutely. That's exactly how you have to do it.
Oh good. Well, at this point, like, it has just become like it's starting to poison when other people say general blank. Oh, there's a dude with the bow and arrow here still. Oh.
Yeah, lots of dudes with bows and arrows in this area.
I know, they really, really, really suck. I feel like I'm fighting a damn army.
I mean, this is... We are going all the way down here to go find the king. His crown.
We already found the king.
No, we're finding his crown, though.
Why do we care about his crown?
Hell if I know.
Oh. Besides, wasn't he the king of Drangalik? Then what the hell is this area?
His bungalow?
Oh, fair enough. His secret, summer kingdom.
Yeah, his secret underground bungalow. Of a sort. Is there like a reason for me to even come in? Oh. I don't like this place. Have you found the Titanope beetle yet?
No, I was trying to get a nice ring, and then I messed up the weird thing that I need to do to get it to happen.
Jumping off or recklessness? I don't want to do either of these things, honestly.
Oh, if you stand on top of the pillar, I rode the elevator down as opposed to the top of the elevator down. You know, like a moron.
You know, I love it in this game when signs tell you to praise the sun. Because it never means anything. And
I really wish
just once it would mean something.
Like it actually did something.
You praise the sun and it just opens up a shortcut. And you just see like
Solaire's
a mighty
wink at you.
A mighty ghostly Solaire just give you the good ol' thumbs up.
So, I think I may have actually wound up in a position that I can... I think I'm stuck.
I don't believe it. You can always hit those pillars back down, you know.
I'm nowhere near those pillars. I rode an elevator to an area with a bunch of ledges, and... now... I can't get... I have to feather it. That's ridiculous.
Could be worse.
Well, let's do this area again.
Remember, if you kill enemies 15 times, they stay dead.
Well... yay! Get to do the area 15 times.
I'm having this weird problem.
Forward to...
where I have no idea where I'm going, but I seem to have found a bonfire. That's encouraging.
Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. I have no idea where I'm going, and I haven't found a bonfire. So, okay. It appears that having no idea where you're going is not correlated with success.
How are we
as
doing
much
tonight?
As I expected it would.
I'm having an okay time. Birdcatcher, not okay time.
It's a relatively okay time.
We tried the final boss a couple of times. Bird kind of was having none of it.
Yeah.
He was having some of it.
We just, if we didn't run out of effigies, then we'd be fine.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Okay,
that worked out. I was hoping I could just summon you here, so I could pass you like 30 of them.
Yeah, it would have been fun.
This was a misplaced hope.
Yes.
Brought to you by a vast antivirus and their wonderful pop-ups.
Do you think that the anti-pope brings anti-hope?
Nah, it just kicks babies. Curses at people.
Curses people. I picture him being, like, a lot taller and, like, 25 years old.
So, we're just saying kind of like a slightly politically motivated teenager?
Yeah.
Sounds about right.
Yeah. That actually does sound like the anti-pope. Instead of being Catholic, he's like, I don't know. Not atheist, something dumber. Something like... Like, he worships, like a Roman, like, snake goddess or something.
How about just No, there are probably still Zoroastrians.
There are plenty of Zoroastrians.
There's
10,000 of them. Don't let them hear that.
Dragon just fucked up a bridge.
Was it a bridge that you needed? Because I'd be quite pissed off at him.
It was a bridge that I had a decent desire to walk down.
Jeez. Stupid dragons are always so inhospitable.
Well, luckily for me...
you should have taken home ec. Learn how to cook.
Did not get me
keep
killed.
Keep a nice, proper home. He's a Scientologist. Oh yeah, the anti-pope would definitely be a Scientologist. You're right.
Yeah, probably. But like, voluntarily, not because of his parents or anything.
Yeah. His parents would be against it. They'd be like,
absolutely.
Are you sure you want to be a Scientologist? And he's like, absolutely. As the anti-pope, I gotta put down what I believe in, and I believe in L. Ron Hubbard. I don't know why I tried to picture like the least Pope-sounding accent, and I created I have no idea the accent.
Sounded kind of like... I regret things.
I don't think it sounded like anything.
I am full of regret, Bird.
What?
I have entered a place that is not desirable for me to live in right now.
The anti-pope's house?
Maybe. It's full of pain and some lady that really likes shooting at me. I think she has nice tits, but it's hard to tell. Nope.
Oh, see, Sarah Palin's house.
Those are not nice tits. They're massive, but boy, they ain't nice. This did nothing.
I don't even remember what she looks like, to be totally honest.
Think?
I mean, I just
Alaska.
Remember Tina Fey. I think Alaska. Alright. So I made it here. I think this was the wrong elevator to ride down.
Bird, I think our chances of co-op are maybe not dwindling so much as just like...
they were never really there.
Yeah, it's confusing and disappointing.
Yeah, it really is.
I would really like to friendship my way through this with you.
I would really like to do that the same.
But instead I fell down a hole.
Was the hole full of anger?
Spiders!
Why were there spiders in the hole?
I don't know, but they're skittering.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck, there's a lot of them. Alright, this is why I have a long...
When is there ever just one spider?
This is why I have a longbow.
For spider?
Yeah.
Damn.
Fuck spiders, man. 24/7. Screw them. Don't want them. don't like it. I think they're supposed to be like some kind of weird cockroach.
If you could give me some spider facts to start reading out, go ahead and like Google spider facts. Give me a couple of the highlights about spiders. I want to share some facts on stream. Longbow plus 7. Just randomly sitting on the ground.
That's kind of great.
I will take you. Oh, skitteries. Oh, God. They have wings?
Mm-hmm.
And they look like they're made of brain.
So, here's a fun fact.
What?
You know those invisible dudes?
The wall things?
Yeah.
Sort of. Yeah. What's up with them?
They're an enemy. They're an enemy.
Oh! Oh, fuck. I thought I could make that. Oh, I can.
Have you found the second bonfire yet? Probably not.
No, I'm kind of... I have no idea where to go.
Okay. I will help you. Okay, so did you...
I'm going upstairs.
So you know where the spiders are.
The stairs.
You know where the spiders are, right?
I know where some spiders were. Poison bite ring plus 1. Oh, hi. There you are. Okay. I like that thing got bigger as it approached me. No. I'm not probably anywhere. I managed to find my way back to the first bonfire by looping around things.
Well, that's convenient, because I can give you directions from there. You know, in retrospect, this is a piss-poor idea.
Alright, you can give me the directions.
Okay, so, from that bonfire, go down into the city area.
Okay, doing so.
Okay. Let's see, hold on, gotta kill some dudes. They suck. They're shooting me with arrows.
Dark quartz ring plus
3. Oh, there's two of them.
That ring has the property of...
Okay, this sucks.
Dark defense plus 3. Very nice.
Yeah, that's actually really useful for you for the final boss.
Yeah, just so well, we have
just
it now.
So you know. Okay. So, have you kind of entered the city proper?
I'm hitting some things. I'm about to ride the elevator down.
Okay.
Okay, elevator going down. And
what elevator?
It doesn't matter. Okay, so I'm by where the bugs originally were. Like where you first find the egg sacs.
Okay, so I'm there. Go back up that room and go down the stairs to the right.
Okay, there's a bunch of people up here, or over here, so I'm gonna bait them out and fight them one by one.
Okay, sounds good.
Messed up.
There's one of those platform pylons.
Okay.
Down below, and there's one up above.
Alright.
Make sure you get them, I have no idea why, but it solves your problem. You know when you rolled off and broke those pots?
Yeah.
There's a platform that rolls out because... of a pylon up there where the archer is. So yeah, tell me once you've eliminated your foes.
Okay, I'm currently working my way over to the archer.
Okay.
So I hit that thing. Does that make the it makes one of the things appear so I can get over to the archer and fight him. All right. Let's just roll over. Oh, he had a friend. He had a friend the whole time.
Mm-hmm.
And I did not know this. I wish I had friend, but my friend doesn't know how to summon me. What
if? I'm a little bit leery about
what
the whole...
Lazy Bones this?
Yeah, I don't even know where the boss is. Like, once we find a boss portal, I think we could put our signs down, but I'm not... we don't have a whole lot of human effigies, and I very much died earlier.
Alright, so I hit the thing with the pots and the whatnot.
Okay, so... don't go across there, I just told you to get that because whatever. Okay, do you see the poison spitty statues? The big cluster of them?
Yeah, I see that cluster.
Alright, head down the staircase, don't even bother fighting that thing. As far as I can tell, you can't hurt it. Just go down the stairs.
Okay, I went down the stairs, and I continue going to the right.
Okay, yeah, keep going to the right, keep going through this area, hit every pylon as you go along. There will be two on the left that you can, there will be two on the left that you can actually, you have to shoot with a bow.
Oh, I see them. Okay.
Yep.
Let me fight the archers then.
When you've properly shot them with the bow, they'll lift and open the way for you. You also have to kill everybody, but that goes without saying.
I have to kill a lot of people right now. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, hang on, guys. Okay, I get that you're all here, and you're really, really, really pissed off at me. Why? Because it's Dark Souls. But let me go ahead and heal up, then we can have a nice long conversation about all the ways in which I've wronged you. Okay? Deal. Here you go.
My butt cheeks are firmly held. Please explain the next instruction.
Goddamn. Okay. The more back attacks I do, the more iframes I sort of get.
Yep, that sounds like a good plan. I'm gonna switch from a slow weapon to a much faster one. Because fuck this area.
But no. Okay. Here's the ow! Bow and arrow guy. Alright, okay.
You sound like you're having fun.
I'm currently squaring off against four enemies at once.
The archers will not chase you, so you can line of sight them pretty hard. I just took poison to the face.
If I run over here, I should be able to fight this guy. Oh, right. That's exactly what I wanted to have happen. We'll run over here. And I back attack the archer. Archer's down. Okay, one enemy is dead by pure confidence, aka strategy, aka cheese.
Okay, are they all dead now?
No. I killed one of like four.
Wow.
People that I've currently got aggroed on my face. Let's see, I should be able to get behind this guy and back attack. Never mind, I can just kill him normal. Alright, half of the people that are currently trying to kill me are dead.
That sounds good.
I have done good. Okay, three of the four people. Use my new longbow. I would, but if you could just see what I did instead, you would be very happy. Or at the very least, mystified at how I get through life. Okay, you know how all that shit I was panicking about earlier? They're all dead now.
Okay, cool. Not. So if you go around the back of that building, there will be a pylon. Hit that too. And don't forget to shoot the ones earlier that I told you about.
Okay. I'm currently, I never actually killed those archers.
Oh.
Because, things. Kinda. You know, if you recollect, things got a little bit hazy there for a little while. Things played out in very strange ways.
It's true. Well, tell me whenever you've managed to, proceed from here.
We're working on it.
Yep.
Just trying to get the archers to... like drop their bows so I can do cheesy back attacks on them. That's not at all what I wanted you to do. Let's run back here a little bit.
I usually just hit them twice and they die.
Yeah, I usually do that too, but then when I do that, I get stabbed in the face and lose 90% of my health.
This is true.
I'm down about 80% of my health right now. Or not 80%, like a good 40% due to, you know, deaths. So I have to be very, very, very conservative.
This is true.
Okay, back attack. That's a good start. And I didn't get immediately hit in the face with an arrow, so that's good. And there are still two archers in this area. Very nice. Let's get close enough for one of them to fight me. Oh, joy, they had a friend who was waking up. Awesome. Alright, well, let's see if I can bait Melee Jones over here to fight me.
I am constantly...
Today is a great day for somebody else to die. Yep, that is Dark Souls right there.
I'm constantly bewildered at how much trouble you have with this area.
I am constantly bewildered as well. Okay, we'll life gem up. And now we need to fight the two archers.
Yeah, that's probably better.
Alright. So run. And let's go. Archer okay. Time.
Luckily, the first couple ones are pretty... Well, the archers are kind of garbage.
Yeah,
they have,
okay.
Like, basic straight swords. They do attack fast, but they don't do too much.
Okay, archers are dead. Let's go back and hit those things with the bow and arrow. Try guard breaking them. I don't know what that means. Alright.
Okay.
Bow and arrow time.
Well,
okay. I didn't want to aim anyway. There we go.
Oh, you know what? I know the weapon for here. That's the weapon for here.
I get the feeling that while I'm aiming at these pillars and shooting them, somebody's going to come up and smack me in the butt.
It really does feel like that in this game, but you should be okay.
I've killed everything in a 90-mile radius of the city.
Yeah, I think it's a good day for hammer time.
Okay, so both those pylons are up.
Okay. So you should have
the bow and arrow.
You should have like 3 or 4 pylons in a row lined up.
Where?
Next to you. Just kind of in general. There should be pylons there.
I mean, I shot the two pylons on the
okay,
left.
Okay, did you go around and get the other one?
I see it. Okay, that pylon's down. I mean, up, whatever it is. Now what do I do?
Okay. If you... From here, if you go into that room, there's going to be one of those poisony guys. He'll only hit you once. Go up the ladder.
Alright.
Tell me when you're up the ladder.
And... Climbing up the ladder. Up the ladder. Go straight and then hip-hop across these things.
Yep.
All right.
And then, voila, bonfire. Ah, fuck.
Oh, thank God. I have made it. Bonfire. All right, let's just keep going. No reason. It's lit, but no reason to rest. Visions of gorgeous view. Then hurrah for bonfire. All right. Press forward and R1. To groundbreak shielded ones, they do a staggered animation.
Yep. It's like a heavy attack.
Oh.
But with light attack. And you'll knock away their shield. And it gives you a decent amount of time to smack them too.
Are there like combos in this game?
Yeah, sort of.
Okay. Alright, so
exist.
That's a bonfire. How do I get down from here?
Okay, if you go out the other side, there will be... Hold on.
There's a ledge. Can I just go down?
There is no reason for me to be here. Pretty much. Now, why don't you put your sign down? I'm gonna go human.
Okay.
I'm gonna try and summon you again.
Alright, sign is by that second bonfire.
I don't think it's gonna do much, though. Eh, maybe I'm not. Okay, how about we just explore in tandem?
Okay.
Then we find a fog gate. Okay, so if you go out here, you can go to the left and drop down, and you won't take damage. Okay, you will take a little.
Not very much.
It's negligible.
Oh,
yeah.
Dude. Hello, dude. And I don't mean you as in, like, frisk, dude. I mean you as in way less cool, dude, who... Bye.
Okay, so once you've taken care of that dude, you can keep dropping down?
Well, that's not how that played out.
Oh. Did you die?
He staggered me, and then in my stepping backwards stagger, I fell.
Ooh.
Quite far.
Yeah, that would do it.
Yep. Okay, we can go back and get those souls really easily, though. Okay, let's do this. I'm now down to roughly half health. That just means I need to do this in maximum manliness mode.
Okay, remember, you have a ring that limits your HP reduction when you're hollow? That'll put you back up to 75%
remember,
HP.
Remember, we checked I did not have this thing.
Oh, right. You have, like, none of the weird loot that makes this game easier. Okay, cool. Well, proceeding on. Just keep going down. Let's see. Thinking of getting either Dark Souls or Dark Souls 2, which is better to start off with? Dark Souls 2 is easier.
Dark Souls 2, Skull of the First Sin, yeah, it's definitely easier.
Yeah.
I would say the presence of the life gems make this significantly easier.
Yeah, I try not to use them, but, like, this game has a much more even learning curve, I feel like.
Maybe.
I don't know, I find the performance in this game, like, there's no excuse for 30 FPS anymore.
That's also true, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well,
it is very, very hard to play that port because you're just like, oh God, come on! I want to see what I'm doing.
Hello, potato. I didn't realize you were a game.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, there's no way I'll ever be able to light roll this.
And I think I currently have the best equipment, armor in the game. I can barely tell. Come on, move.
Are you... you're haveling it?
I am haveling it, yes.
I just threw on my havel. I was tired of taking chip damage. Frame rate isn't that bad in Dark Souls. I mean, the last time I played, I had maybe 15 frames a second.
It was pretty bad. Like, it does not matter how great your computer is. That port is just really, really, really terrible.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Have you managed to do the dropsy downsy?
Yep. So I killed the two guys that were waiting in that room for me.
Okay, so keep going down. There will be a long staircase. There will probably be two hammer bros blocking the way.
Okay, so I go down this thing. And I made it very peacefully. Inattention ahead. That doesn't sound good. Better to wear lighter armor and dodge. Dude,
not here.
Cut your losses.
Yeah.
I'm just bad.
This area is also bad for dodging anyway, because it's so many, like, catwalks and stuff. You're better off tank spanking.
So that bridge is now quite a lot less bridgey.
I mean, it's still a bridge, it's just Bernie.
Yeah, fair enough.
By the way, that's a one-time thing. So savor it.
So those enemies are gone, and I should just enjoy the fact that I can cross this bridge right now.
Yeah, well, I mean, they're gone until you die, and then they're back.
No, I'm not gonna plan and die again. This says, are you ready? What's through this area?
It kind of sucks.
Bunch of doors opening, and...
Okay, so bird...
Dragon Sanctum.
Put your sign down.
Sign is down. Oh, pretty music.
Yep. I think that's the boob lady I was talking about earlier. Let's see if your sign shows up.
Oh, the Sarah Palin.
Yeah.
Oh, her boobs. I thought you were talking about Sarah Palin's boobs. I was confused.
Ah, well. Okay. Yeah, watch it. There are a number of drop-offs here. They'll get you, like, permanently stuck.
There's a traverse the bridge.
Choose your area wisely. Oh. Oh, fuck.
You okay?
I got it now.
Well, you got what?
So you know how earlier I was talking about two dudes...
No.
Okay. Well, I found out how to fight them. There will be two invisible guys in here that will, like, charge you. They dual wield. They kind of suck.
Oh, no.
You also can't hurt them.
You can't hurt the enemies?
You can't hurt them until you find their bodies.
And then you stab their bodies a bunch?
Yeah.
That's almost cool game design, but it sounds almost like a real pain in the ass.
But if you don't know where to look, it sucks. Watch one of these be a mimic or trapped. Okay, not a mimic or trapped.
Hey, not completely cruel. They can't overuse the mimics. I actually don't suspect them.
It's just three mimics in a row.
I thought I already did this. Go right from the bridge. Oh, I see what you mean.
Hey, soul vessel. That's useful.
Go right instead of going across the bridge. I don't see it. I'm going to go back across the bridge. If I miss it, I miss it.
I'm in the dragon shriney area.
I think my sign is still there.
Yeah, I'm still not sure if we can do summons yet, though.
Yeah, I'm still in the dragon
sanctum.
There
might be yet another area.
Okay. Let's see. What is this, like, little symbol-y thing? Well, I don't know.
Okay, so bird...
Yeah, yep. Oh, there's... she looks like an NPC. Oh, hell no!
Is she shooting dark magic at you?
No, she just summoned a bunch of friends.
Did they hop down from...
And now I'm poisoned, and now I'm dead. They popped out of the sides.
Yep, okay. Yeah, don't go down that direction. That's actually the bad way to go anyway. Because if you go that way, the two guys I was talking about with their bodies, you have to go past them to get to their bodies as opposed to them just standing next to their bodies, where it's a whole lot easier to hit the bodies.
Yeah.
Also, if you're fast, you can run up and hit the bodies before they even notice you. Oh!
That'd be pretty useful to
do. You can even debilitate the poison dudes before they come to poison you.
I don't know who the poison dudes are. I'm not looking forward to finding out who they are.
I mean, they're just the regular dudes.
Oh.
The ones that just came out of the walls to gank you?
Yeah. You just hit them?
I mean, so they can't jump down to get you this way. They do all rush you at the same time, though, which is kind of inconvenient.
Come on out.
Okay, that hurt a lot. I'm so glad I'm wearing Havel's armor, though.
Yeah, this is making a big difference.
I'm mostly just tank spanking it, but right now, would rather tank spank than otherwise.
Banked. Yeah.
Yeah, pretty much. Trap ahead.
Right. That was confidence. Took a lot of damage just from the fall, but still confidence.
Figured as much.
I think with Havel's armor, I at least stand a chance with the fact that I'm now literally down to half health. I believe that if I did not have Havel's armor, this area would be a hell of a lot worse. Alright, so... two hammer brethren on this bridge.
They're lancers, I believe.
Oh.
They kind of suck, but they're not a really big challenge.
I mean, I do have a much better bow. I can probably go ahead and...
yeah.
Snipe them at
they
this
might
point.
Charge you, admittedly.
Yeah, but if they do, I'll deal with it.
Yep. Unfortunately, there's no bonfire that I've seen yet.
Yeah, they are charging me now. I should have definitely had a backup strategy. In that, I should have had a strategy.
Strategies are for people with foreknowledge and skills.
With what? With porn knowledge?
Oh, yeah. My porn knowledge is fantastically limited. Which is why I don't make plans.
That's expected the way I thought of it. Yeah, I guess logically speaking, you are consistent with your beliefs, at least.
Yep.
Okay, only one of them has a lance, the other is a swordsman.
Really? They both had lances for me. I wonder why.
Well, the important thing is that with my incredible With my left fist of cowardice and my right fist of dishonor, I managed to kill them both.
Your fist of, I'm going to die horribly, but that might, no, that's, oh wait, why did I do that? I'm dumb-tarded.
Aw.
Yeah. Just gotta just insult myself a little bit. Some puzzles don't reset when you die, so I had like a door situated so I could go through it, and then I reset it so I couldn't go through it anymore. It was very smart.
Really?
Yeah.
All right.
I got it working.
Okay. So, don't judge. I'm gonna go through here. There's like a ghosty looking enemy. Do I want to even bother with this area?
Do you see two ghosty looking dudes looking at two yeah. like... Okay, so what you want to do is run up and hit the bodies on the...
On the tables? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, one's down. Yeah. And the other is there.
So they don't die, but they materialize.
Oh, I thought they would die.
No.
So now I can hurt them, is what you're saying?
Yes.
Okay, that's...
They're aggressive, but they're not impossible.
Heal up. Oh god, go. Okay. Their aggressiveness is very, very... If they're not impossible, the fact that I have 50% of my health is making this significantly harder.
They definitely don't make these things easy.
Oh god, that staggered me. That's bad news!
Listening to you play makes me happy.
That's good. How come?
I mean, it's kind of like experiencing it blind without the jadedness of playing this game a fucking ton. Ah! Ha ha! And then I'm sure you get some amount of the same benefit when I run across something generally very similar.
Yeah, a little bit. You can probably handle it a little bit better than I can.